goat?
Okay, first of all, we go to top left corner in insert menu and select artboard. Here we press on artboard as artboard icon, then press A and select the page of artboard from right side. Suppose that we select icon 7.
These are all screens.
Yeah.